Hello everybody, this is DG and welcome back to Little Nightmares. Whoa! Whoa, what the heck? What? Wow, that is kind of creepy. Okay, we gotta run. Wow. Go. Oh my God. I mean, they got a lot of food there. Why are they after skinny me? Okay. The eye again. Oh? Is that for me? Thank you. Oh! What? Oh my God. That is evil. Why did we eat this guy instead of the sausage? Wait, is that? That's the lady. She probably knows we're here. I think she's trying to lead us somewhere. the guest area. Wow. This room is creepy. All right, we need a key. Wait. Yeah. We need a key for this. Which is most likely upstairs. Uh-oh, are we stuck? No. Now, is she gonna attack us? I don't know. I think so. Key must be in here somewhere. Maybe it's inside that vase? That means we're gonna have to break it and make some noise. It is there. It is. And she stopped singing. And she's not there. Oh God. Uh-oh. Why is she not coming in here? There's only one way out. Uh-oh. And all these mannequins, they're not helping. They're just making it even more creepier. I don't see her anywhere. Where did she go? Don't tell me she's waiting behind this door. Let's close this door just in case. Oh, this is the thing that we saw earlier, like way back in the beginning. What is this? Oh, maybe this is what we used to fight the lady? Maybe, because you see all these mirrors on the wall, they're broken. Or maybe this is for the eye? There's nowhere else to go, but so we gotta go back. Oh, there she is. In the middle. No. Oh, wait, what? Okay, so we can't stand in the dark, I think. Yep. That's how we fight her. She's down, I think. Are we gonna eat her? I think that's what's gonna happen. Oh, we're absorbing their soul. Wow. Sounds like we're at the beach. So Little Nightmares is not a very long game. It only took us about 3 hours to beat. I really don't have a lot to say about it because it's so short, but I did enjoy the game. It has a certain creepy and dark vibe to it, which sets it apart from other horror games, and I liked it. Though the story to me is not that very clear. Like, I have a lot of questions like who are we, or what are we, or who are these people, why are they always hungry, and who's the creepy lady, why are we on a ship, why are we so small. See, all of these questions, I don't know the answer to it, but perhaps that was intended. I don't know. Other than that, though, the artwork is beautiful. The controls are fluid, and the puzzles were not too complicated. Overall, I enjoyed it. But I think that's it for me. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Take care of yourselves. Bye. Thank you.